Hello folks, good day. Today is November 14, 2020. We're here in Balasan, Iloilo. At dito po namin hinihintay yung ibang grupo na manggagaling sa Iloilo City and from other parts of Iloilo for the MOA signing of the Highway Patrol Group and other motorcycle clubs in the island of Panay. So the Peacekeepers Active Riding Team is supporting this activity full force. Hello folks, breakfast for this morning is egg, scallops, bihon, yan po yung mga puto, bibingka.
This is the specialty of Balasan.
Yes, bibingka.
This is their delicacies here in Balasan. So, oh, yeah. I'd like to taste this bibingka. If indeed it is a very tasty and delicious. Okay. Mm. Good.
Manamit.
Manamit kag saburoso.
Oh yeah, baby.
So, we are inviting you if you are going in the north, you go here in Balasan. Don't forget to buy the special bibingka.
Oh yes, yan po yung bibingka.
Okay, let's try the another delicacy of Balasan. This is called butong. Butong in other place has a different shape like that. The triangle, this one is only thin, circular, and straight. So, let's see what is inside of these banana leaves. We have to peel it. Oh, it's different. It's butong, really? Oh, they called it in the other place padusdus,
padusdus.
No? So, wow.
Sarap, good, sir.
Which tastes like coconut oil with coconut and rice. Okay, you see? When I was a child, I am playing with some worm like that. Ulot, din bukid. Oh, ato ang bukid. Din nang bye-bye. Oh, ato ang bye-bye. Di, tando-tando din, wapo. Oh, ano yung wapo? Tando-tando din ang wapa. Oh, ang wapa, oh. Oh, di? May gabuting tando-tando, okay? If you go in Balasan, you also taste the butong. It's not lying. Tando-tando, it's not lying. Okay? Good.
Oh, hello folks. Here, the boss. Ito na po yung mga kasama natin from Iloilo. So, dito kami mag-meet up sa Balasan. Ayun.
Kauna ka mo. Ay, abaw, alin sa galiyaw.
Tinga na ni para sa lateral niya.
Baw, kapalateral ini. Kapalateral ini. O, oh, baw ka na, amin sa pwisto mo. Doy! Kau mo, baw. O, yeah, bebe. Lateral, baw, Diyos ko. Lateral, galang kapalateral ka, ha?
Lateral eating.
Ano, boss?
Lateral eating.
Lateral eating.
In this video, I have the privilege and honor to speak and interview Miss Hearty Pinky Ninja. She's also a blogger from Iloilo. But unfortunately, during the take of this video, the cameraman failed to turn on the microphone. Anyway, yung pinag-uusapan po namin dito is regarding the November 28 Panay Loop. So sila po yung nag-o-organize ng ganitong activity. So we are inviting all the riders to join this activity on November 28. Bahaba-haba po yan. So we will be touring all the island of Panay. So this will be an exciting ride.
Hello guys, once again. So
busog na po lahat ng tropa, kumain na po ng masarap na pagkain. Anyways, ngayon papunta na po kami ng San Antonio Resort sa Barangay Baybay, Roa City for a MOA signing between by HPG and the force multipliers ng ating HPG. So see you there. Thank you.
Colonel Winston Molina-Davilan, the Regional Chief of Regional Highway Patrol Units, Region 6, no, dito sa Region 6.
Thanks, sir.
The very purpose of this activity is for the MOA signing. No? We are enhancing the motorcycle mga force multipliers with the highway patrol group. Ano, makakatulong natin sa mga enforcement of laws at makapagbigay sa atin ng mga information regarding sa carnapping and mga would-be criminals and mga wanted persons.
Yes, sir.
I am Police Colonel Julio T. Gustavo Jr., the Provincial Director of CAPIS Police Provincial Office. We are here as a member of Peacekeepers Active Riding Team part. And we are here to support the initiative of Police Colonel Winston Davilan on his purpose to gather the riding club in Western Visayas to assist and support their efforts and initiative to make sure our highway are safe and to prevent any commission of crimes related to carnapping and other illegal activities, you know? So again, we appeal to the public to please support the initiative and efforts and plans and project of Highway Patrol Group to make sure that we are safe in our travel and anywhere here in Western Visayas. Thank you.
Ano pa? eating time ang part, eating time.
Thank you Maragtas for the treat to his member, Jopet. Pet, salamat DJ mo treat. Para di pa yung part.
Si Kongali, si Jason, kali si Loso, makuha sa kanon, literal eating, hindi sa kanon literal entry, literal eating.
Round 2.
Ano, round 2?
Round 2,
wow. My goodness.
Masarap yung kinakamay.
And there's always a time of reckoning. No, kung naghahimo ka mo sa Mayo, mabalik na sa inyo. Kung gahimo ka mo sa Mayo, mabalik mo na sa inyo. So, continue lang ang pag-servisyo sa aton nga mga pumuluyo na may ara sa sinseridad at dedikasyon.
Hindi mo ligaya. Seryoso. Hindi po.
Nakalulo, ayo.
Budlay, budlay sa pangabuwi. Maride ka na, busog ka pa. Budlay, libre pa yung panyag ha. Pagabot sa Balasan, pakanon ka pa sa Calox.
Namit no?
Pabor sa hangover.
Pero kung gusto mo yung pabor sa tanan, are isang winner sa tanan sa kananay ho. Oh yes, bebe.
Thank you so much for watching. So that's all for today. Please like and subscribe our channel, and please like and follow us on Facebook. Thank you.